A moose crashed into a bus, causing the vehicle to stop right at mile 666. Well, that's not very subtle. What is it, sweeps week in hell? A Belarusian tour bus managed to redefine the term Mark of the Beast when a moose stumbled into its path on the way to Kiev, smashed through the windshield, and indeed left quite a mark, the beast. Later, as police were examining the wreckage, they noticed that the bus had screeched to a halt right at mile 666, giving the proceedings an air of satanic intrigue often missing from your average highway catastrophe. It turns out moose collisions are commonplace along this particular stretch of road, as the animals tend to gorge themselves on rotten fruit, get drunk on the fermented juices, and blunder out into traffic. But a drunk moose accident endorsed by Lucifer? Now that's special. Cherish this moment.